Ha! Ah! Thank you. Ha! Well, okay. I guess that's the run. Really, real shame about the Dark Knight fight. I just can't get runs through the Dark Knight. Nothing I did there was wrong, and then the Dark Knight just decided to bully me and kill the RNG. Really lucky on the RNG on Vetti 1 and Vetti 2 though. Could have been slightly better, but that's fine. I'm also playing it safe here and grabbing a fairy. No chance of risking this. I'll take a 5 second time loss to avoid dying. Really hope this is going to be a 38. Just don't troll me, Vetti 3. Yeah, dude, like this run. 30 seconds lost to Fortress again. I just can't get a good Fortress to save my life. Also, quintuple minute in caster. That was, I didn't do quad, I did quintuple. Bit of an odd one. What else was really good? Oh, finally! I managed to nail OGs in a run, dude. I mean, I failed one, and it was a stairwalk, which isn't good. Okay, missed the cane. Portal items there. Doesn't really lose time. Actually count my hits on Vetti there. Right, don't bully. Thank you. Right, let's close this out. I don't have my timer open right now, I can't see it, but I know this is going to be good. And G-fucking-G, 138! Let's fucking go, yes! Oh, that's such a fucking good time. Oh, really happy with that. Yes! I am not doing this category again for a while, dude. Holy shit, that's top 5! Oh, yes! Ah. I assume that's top 5. I don't think... I think PPL got a 39. I don't think they got 38, did they? They haven't uploaded their most recent PB, but... Fuck me. Oh, God. I never thought I would be in the top 5 in this game. I mean, sure, yeah, there's been a new route discovery. Less than a month old now. Yeah. If past top runners were doing the new route now, I obviously wouldn't have a chance of being top 5 right now, but... Oh, this feels so good. I need a good rest from Minish Cap for a while. I've binged this game so hard. I'm going to enjoy a nice couple months out, and then come back and really push hard in some other categories, and like Glitchless and Hundo. Really satisfied with this. I mean, let's have a quick look over this. Okay, really bad early. Oh, dude, this was my ridiculous gust jar split. Yeah, I somehow got a insane gold there, and then oh no, this is the run where I fucked up the mushroom room. Deepwood was perfect except for the mushroom room. I just at the beginning I just could not go across on the mushroom. I thought I lined up properly, but I must have been off by like one pixel or something, and then it made me drown. And then I drowned a second time trying to use the gust jar too quickly, and then I just ended up pulling the mushroom and it was so slow. I lost 15 seconds alone onto that bit. It was so bad. It was my only time loss in like early game. And then, ugh, Kane. Yeah, I had a real... What went wrong? It was the... I think that was just RNG, wasn't it? It was the Helmasaur fight. The Helmasaur fight was the worst RNG imaginable. It was ridiculous. And then just like just saving time everywhere. Golden boots, interesting. I know my gold on boots is definitely improvable, so I guess that's an expected one to save time on. I did a quintuple Kinstone Manip and got a an extra G bracket Kinstone than I needed. P hat was fine. I think I was a little bit slow on the pull with the gust jar, and I kind of fumbled it a little bit, but still, that's kind of like a really reasonable time to be getting on that split. If I just improve my early game, I can get a much lower 46 enter Fortress. Fortress is where I just really need to sort my shit out, because I just constantly lose time in Fortress. The first minute failed because I threw the skull at the Stealthos and it didn't kill him. He just jumped over it. Never ever happens in the minute. Practiced it dozens of times in the last few games and never happened once. I don't get it. There's some weird shit just happens in Fortress every single run that just somehow loses me time. Enter Mazao was fine, I think. I feel like I should have been saving time there. And Mazao was just kind of a bleh, RNG. Oh yeah, also I was just kind of really sloppy in the fight as well. Golded Boomerang, I think it's because I'm now doing Myth Slip in Lon Lon, so that saves an extra second, I think, of not having to do a bunch of rolls there, so I don't think it was a gold by much. Gold on Enter Droplets, yeah, nailed it. I didn't go for the save, that's what probably... I was looking at it and it's like, did I gold by 7 seconds? That was ridiculous, and it was, yeah, because I just didn't save. I'm confident enough now in at Lake House OG again that I cannot... I don't have to save. Really solid droplets. I thought my droplets have, like, at a high level, droplets becomes just like really consistent, and you only lose time to OGs. And I'm pretty sure I didn't fail a single OG in there, so that's why I had a fantastic droplets. At least the first half. Blue Chew was obviously doing Blue Chew things. I can't press the boots at the beginning of Octo, so I had to reset and lost like 8 seconds, but that's fine. I'd take that. Enter Palace, another gold, because improvements to movement over the last gold. And I finally got two. I got perfect OGs. Yes. Perfect OGs on Enter Palace. So, yeah, minute head there. Cash in my time save at Cape. A little bit sloppy on Enter Georg. I only lost like 5 seconds or whatever. It was still perfectly fine. Georg got another rotten luck Georg fight. Not much I really could have done with it. I don't think I made a mistake in the fight. So I got a 156. It was still sub 2 with horrible RNG. Yeah, whatever. I still save time because PB's one was even worse. Golded into DHC by like nothing again. Like, that's just slight improvements to movement. Finally had a solid DHC. I lost 8 seconds to one OG, and then I think I messed up the door jumps. That was it. Yeah, I just can't. It's that first door jump. I just can't do it. I thought I lined up properly. I saw the visual cue was correct. I think I was even one pixel, like, further right, which meant that I had more leeway to be pressing left and right. And I literally pressed them at exactly the same button. Now, I heard, as I clicked both of my keys at the same time, it was identical, and it still didn't work. And I'm just like, what is this game? Yeah, I just can't. I don't know. The first door jump is so stupid, and it's losing me loads of time. I really want to try and gold Black Knight. It's a split I can really gold. How was my DHC in total? Actually, no, I shouldn't. It was, what was it? It was a 10, 40, no, 50. What? 53, a 10:53. That's so bad. I can save so much time in DHC. Yeah, I just had bad Dark Knight fight at the beginning. The double Dark Knight fight was bad. They just didn't give me a nice pattern. And then the ghost. Oh my god, the ghost. I was so absolutely shitting myself thinking that I was going to get juggled and killed. That was ridiculous. And then, yeah, Dark Knight. The whole minute. I was so lucky I managed to clutch out this 138, though. This could have easily just been another dead run because of Vati. Just. Yeah, but. Luckily, I've been practicing the fights enough without Minute as well, so we can just get reasonable times even if we don't get the Minute. I just want the Minute to absolutely demolish this. Look, because I over my goal time, I lost 25 seconds across the Vati fights. I mean, okay, sure, most of that was in Vati 3 because I had to go and get a fairy because the fights didn't go. I was taking so much damage in Vati 1 and Dark Nuts, but. Yeah, at the end of the Dark Nut fight, where that red Dark Nut was pinned against the wall and I was sword slashing him, and he just insta turns and shield blocks, and I'm just like, really? And then I do my backup recovery to jump over him and try and slash down, and he just instantly blocks me a second time, and I'm like, well, okay, that's Minip dead. There's no chance of redeeming that. Oh, I was hoping that the Minip would continue on into Vati 1. I thought I counted properly, but maybe it was like one extra or something like that. Went into Vati 1, it was instantly wrong, and I was like, okay, well, I guess run is in the hands of RNG at this point. Yeah, Vati 1 and Vati 2 could have been way worse, but we'll take that. We take those. Yeah, okay, right. I'm happy with this. I'm done with this category for the meantime. Peace.